Hi, my name is Tyler Shuddix and I'm a product manager at GoGuardian. Today I'm really excited to show you Google Classroom integration in GoGuardian for Teachers. Google Classroom integration will allow me to pull over all of my Google Classrooms and the students in them and sync them with GoGuardian for Teachers. To get started, I'll need a classroom in Google Classroom. You can see here that I have a classroom named The History of Spaceflight with four different students in it. It'd be really nice if I could take these students in this classroom and bring it over to GoGuardian for Teachers. We can go back to GoGuardian for Teachers and click the Add Classroom button. If I scroll to the bottom of this pop-up, I'm actually going to see a new Add from Google button. Clicking this will bring me to the Google authorization page, where I give GoGuardian permission to list my classrooms. This is going to bring me back to GoGuardian for Teachers, where I will now see a list of all my Google classrooms. Sweet! There's my History of Spaceflight class. Let's click on that and watch as GoGuardian for Teachers creates the classroom from the Google Classroom. We can see that not only is the classroom created, but the students from the Google Classroom are pulled over as well. Let's go back to our Google Classroom and remove one of the students. Now that I've made changes to the Google Classroom student list, I can go back to GoGuardian for Teachers and click the Sync from Google button. Clicking this button is going to immediately go to Google Classroom and get the latest students and sync that to your GoGuardian for Teachers classroom. All Google connected classrooms are synced every hour, but if you need changes to happen immediately, you can do just as I did and click this blue Sync Students from Google button. You'll notice when you go back to your classrooms page that any Google connected classroom will be labeled with the Google G. That pretty much describes all of the awesomeness which is Google Classroom integration.